lah, but you buy Foodpanda, you need pay for your order, what?
Okay, I can pay. Mm-hmm. Now you are recording, is it?
Yeah, cause I need to protect myself, ma.
Why are you recording me?
Cause I need to protect myself, and you're the one who started shouting at me first. But then you are the one who started shouting at me.
I asked you,
okay,
now you see cannot.
You wanted me to buy for you the Chinese prayer oil, right? Then after that, you purposely don't put unit number because you want me to buy for you, then you give me. Then now I find your unit number already, and then you don't want to pay the order. This woman, okay, this woman order Foodpanda, not the first time, always ask people to buy stuff for her. Then after that, then when I reach ready, then after that she tell me she no money, never mind. And then I just wait outside. And then now she opened the door and then she started scolding me.
At least I opened the door. Better than I never opened the door. Like this woman want to threaten me, call the police. What I do? I got inform her, I said no enough cash.
Yeah, then after that, you know what she said before that? She said she will pay now me, that kind of thing.
Hello, Foodpanda people, you all know me. Pay now you all before? You want to see my statement? This woman down here is complaining so much. This Chinese woman. Okay? Yeah. So she want to knock my door so loud. And she want me to shout to sign as if I utang her money. Now I don't want to take the order. What can she do? She don't want to cancel. She scared her points this one.
I cannot cancel.
Why? You scared?
I scared what? I scared what?
Scared what?
Walao eh. Wow, this one.
You think
what you record me? Never mind. You want me to call police? I call. We wait.